You'll know that when you add images to your WordPress site, you generally get a grey border around your images. So I'm going to quickly show you how easily you can get rid of them. If we go into our edit, select the image, edit image, go on to advanced settings, and under image properties we're going to put 0 in border, 0 in vertical space, and a 0 in horizontal space. Update that. Preview our changes. And our grey box is gone.